Well, I got another fucking haircut. Holy Grail. What's going on, guys? Zero Replays here. Today we are back looking like fucking Hitler, for God's sake. I made a video on the last time I got a fucking haircut, and I told you guys that I looked like fucking Hitler, and again, I look like fucking Hitler when I get my haircut. It literally looks like a bowl was put over my head, and I really don't like getting haircuts because it's just like, I don't look good with fucking short hair. Short hair makes me look 10 times as fatter as I already am, and literally makes my head look as fucking big as a goddamn fishbowl. And I don't like looking like that, because how am I gonna impress the ladies, yo? Even with fucking long hair, I still can't impress the ladies, man. Zero Alink's also got a haircut, and he's pretty pissed off with his haircut as well, just as much as I am too. The lady, for fuck's sake, is Spanish. You literally can't even get one single English word out of your mouth for her to understand. But anyway, I don't want to talk about my haircut any longer because just thinking about it really pisses me off. My yesterday's video for the explaining story of being recognized in public, the audio was sounding like somebody was literally, like, rubbing their pubes against my mic. It was just making a crackling sound and really fucking annoying sound, actually. That sound is really annoying, especially when you're editing the video. Now, I did contact Razer because I do have a Razer microphone, if you guys did not know, and they said they would ship me another one. The only problem is I have to ship this one back first so they know that I'm returning this microphone that is defective. And that shit can take up to about a month or so. Now, I'm not too positive if it is doing it in this video. I really do not hope it is doing it because I need to upload a video for today. This microphone will eventually put me on lack of uploads. And I don't like lack of uploads because when I don't upload for you guys literally want me to kill myself and I don't fucking blame you. Oh yeah, and this guy, AzRipper or Ripper, I wanted to thank you for dislike botting my suspension stories video at 22 likes. I appreciate your support, and it's funny because I do know it is him because I had about 30 people rat on me for him literally posting my video in his Skype chats. This faggot ass little fucking homely dick munching fucking failed abortion. He literally spammed my video in the chat saying dislike this video. So about 22 people out of literally fucking probably 100 of his contacts actually listened to him. So I got 22 dislikes on my video from average of what I usually get. I usually drop around one dislike because the one dislike's usually him. But it doesn't matter because my likes actually ended up topping that. I ended up getting like 75 likes, or like right now I think I'm at 80 likes on the suspension story. I don't know, but these kids are literally getting crapped on, and I was literally just gonna gravity spike too. And I'm sorry, I was going to actually upload a different video other than Black Ops 3 today, but something ended up did going on. We were going to make a GTA video. By we, I mean me and Zero Alinks. We were going to make a GTA online video for you guys. But Zero Alinks' internet is just so fucking jigaboo, we couldn't even get it online, so we ended up having to skip that for tonight. Hopefully, he's not using fucking Craigslist internet tomorrow, so we'll be able to make another GTA video. Get that shit uploaded for you guys. Because Black Ops 3 is the worst game in the fucking world, and just think of space fucking warfare. That shit's going to be some dick-ass tits, dude. Anyways, I apologize for today's really, really extremely short video. Currently, as this is not even edited, it is 8:55 p.m. my time. I still have to do fucking so much work for school. So if my teacher is watching this specifically because you know who you are, my English teacher, you're a fucking bitch. I'll be fucking croak and die at your fucking steering wheel on the way to school tomorrow, and I hope you crash into the fucking bridge. God, that was so fucking bad to say. Yeah, guys, so let me go ahead and do my fucking homework. Yes, I fucking do homework. Remind me never wear this striped shirt again because I look like a faggot. And as always, guys, it has been Zero Replays. Leave a like. I'm out. Peace. I got broads in Atlanta. Just at the lean, the family. Credit cards in the scammer.